Hi everyone. Today is a fairly rainy day and I've decided to make a simple drawer pull using this piece of 3/8 inch square, which is about 6 inches long. You know, you may have noticed that some of my tongs are very short, like these two right here. And the main reason is because I work seated. So if the tongue was longer, it would hit my leg. And also, I tend to choke up on everything, so I prefer shorter tongs anyway. But my normal tongs are much longer, and I do have longer tongs for getting things in and out of the forge. All right, let's get started. Because I didn't have a punch small enough for the hole size that I wanted for this draw pull, I just quickly made this small handheld punch out of D2, but it's not ideal because it's out of such thin stock. And also, I prefer to have a handle on most punches, and it would make punching a hole in one heat very easy, but as it stands, I need to take two heats in order to punch a hole with this. realize that this offset jig is kind of strange, but it works for what I need. You know, and it can offset for different thicknesses. Should make it to fit in the hardy hole so it won't jump around so much, but you know, like anything, I've got a whole bunch of other things ahead of taking care of this, and it works for now, so I'll just continue to use it. There you have it, the final product. Simple rustic door pull. Thanks for watching.